Fortnite really messed up. There is a huge glitch for gold right now. So if you come over to this guy, he will have a quest where you can consume corn and you get a reward of 120 gold. And he also sells corn for 10. So you buy this and then consume it. But that's not it. He also has a quest where you have to collect corn. So with that one piece of corn you just bought, you can drop it on the ground and pick it up and it will count as collecting corn. That's another 120 gold for literally doing nothing.